Today, I am going to show you a solution set for grocery shopping. So we all hate carrying all of those plastic bags in, breaking off with our arms, leaving those red marks. Plus, that's just a lot of waste when you use all those plastic bags. And a lot of stores now you can get a discount for having your own bag. So we have got some great bags to help you with grocery shopping, and they are going to last a long time. I know. Before I was introduced to 31, I had some of the bags that you can get just in the store, and they never lasted very long, and I'd have to replace them. So this here is our Fresh Market Thermal, and it will hold a lot. So I am going to show you it with 3 gallons of milk, just so you can get an idea of how large it is. Because they will all fit in here. And then there is still some more room in there. So that is how large the Fresh Market Thermal is. And this one I have had since I started, so 3.5 years. And there have been no tears or anything to my thermal, and I use these at least twice a week. So that's the Fresh Market Thermal. That one's $50. And they're also great. They can hold 2 9 by 13 dishes, or they could hold a crock pot. So you definitely will get more use out of it than just grocery shopping. So I always take 2 of those with me to the grocery store. Sometimes I wish that I took 3 after I get done shopping. And another great one we have is the soft utility tote. So this has got some pockets on the inside here, and then it also has some pockets on the outside. And this one, what I usually do with this one is I put heavy stuff in the bottom, like fruit, all my fruit in the bottom, and then I'll put some chips on top. But that one's really great. And that will fit a lot of stuff in there. That one is really big. And then we've got an essential storage tote. And these are great. I usually use these for carrying like my cans and heavier things in there, and then put the bread on top or something. So we've got that one. And then our large utility tote is our most popular tote, and these are great for grocery shopping too. And I can show you how big that is with the mill. Really good size for grocery shopping. And these will hold up to 50 pounds. So fit those. It could fit another one, and then still more stuff on the side there. So those are some different solutions that I have for going to the grocery store. And another great thing that we have is our key fob. And you can actually latch that together. You can take your key fob and you can hook it around your purse, and then hook it to the shopping cart when you're grocery shopping to keep your purse on there and no one can run off with it. So those are our grocery store bags that we have that will make your trip a lot easier.